And welcome back. Last time on The Lost and Damned, Johnny had gotten in a gang war. He was now on his way to do his next, I don't know if you want to call them missions, task. We'll just call it a task. Alright. How do we... There it is. Okay. There. Alright. Pardon me. Hopefully this isn't too quiet. So I hope everyone had a good weekend. Getting ready for Christmas now is probably the thing to do. Whoa, let's not crash. That's what I'm going to do this week. This week is all about ordering online and getting ready for Christmas. Because I hate shopping, which is why I order online. I don't know about the rest of you, but if you don't, go out and get yourself one of those cheap, what are they called, temporary credit card or whatever, so you can order online without having someone hack your identity. So yeah, go get one of those. And do all your Christmas shopping online. Avoid the malls. Because whether you do your shopping wherever you do your shopping, let's say you shop at Sears. If you shop at Sears, why not shop at Sears online? That way you don't actually have to enter the store. Whoa! And you can avoid the idiot rush, as I like to call it. Because there are a ton of idiots out there during the Christmas season. I'm sure most of you will agree. Not all of you, though. Some of you probably enjoy shopping during the Christmas season, and that's your prerogative. If you enjoy doing that kind of thing, if you like packed malls and, you know, packed parking lots and all kinds of stupid, crazy bullshit like that, then that's... Oh! I have no idea how we survived that, but maybe it was because I was braking. I personally cannot stand... Well, actually, you know what? I don't even mind the packed malls so much as the packed parking lots. That's like the worst part. And now I'll shut up.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steel.
You should recruit him. Right, recruit him, Johnny. Bring him into the Lost. Bring him into the Lost.
How you doing, sport?
Hey.
Keep... Oh, good. A steam room.
Fully clothed
in
a steam room with a murdering politician. Well, my whole life falls
keep
to shit all
the
around
fucking
me.
Towel on
fuck it,
this
I'm
time.
All right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well... There's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Oh.
Wasn't there something you could do about that yourself, man? pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape. Yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
Now, the bus is at the Leftwood
Police Liberate station. Them from a prison Get transport bus. Gee, that sounds super easy.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
You're a funny, funny man. We're gonna pop that fool the first chance we get. Alright. Let's do this thing. Man, the bikes in this game don't take damage at all. Not like real bikes in real life. For those of us who have ridden a motorcycle and crashed it before, I think we can all contest to the fact that motorcycles take damage. They are not invincible. Although me little dirt bike, she's done me quite well. I have several motorcycles, just in case, for those of you who are curious. And I had a YZ450F, which is like a very, very powerful dirt bike. And I loved her. I loved her. She was really, really good to me. She hurt me real bad once. But that was mostly my fault. I was doing probably about, I don't know what that would have been in American terms. In Canadian terms, and I don't know, do Europeans run on kilometers an hour? Whatever, anyway, I was doing about 80 kilometers an hour. I don't know what that is in American, whatever, probably 50 or 60 miles an hour. Going real, real fast on the dirt bike, and I went over sort of a cliff, not very high of a cliff.
You must be used to wearing Perseus suits and shit.
I'll shut up.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh? You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. A man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Okay, so there's one psycho and a bunch of, like, blue-collar guys. Anyway, it wasn't really a cliff, it was more of a drop, but it was about a 10-foot drop, and I hit it going way, way too fast, and I hurt myself really, really bad. Really bad. It was really, really rough. Okay, how can we... is it possible to do this silently? No, that really got his attention. Can we get in? We should probably pull out the pistol. Okay, let's try not to get our asses shot all to hell here. Don't get shot all to shit here. What part of that don't you understand? That's not the good time to reload. Is there ever a good time to reload? No. That is why drums of ammunition are good. Stand up. Thank you. You too? Did I get him?
Your time is fucking up!
You're surrounded! There's nowhere left to run! Can't stand it anymore!
Well, I didn't quite get him good enough. Let's get him in the knee. I think there's still another cop over here. Unless I'm completely wrong. Nope, and I'm not. I think that's it for him. Yeah, he bit it. The question is, what is this? Oh. Okay. Okay, gentlemen. We probably need that weapon at the ready. Okay, guys. Okay, so why can't I get into this thing? There's some kind of problem with the game not allowing me into... Come on. What the shit? Let me into the damn door! What the flying fuck? What is going on here? What am I missing? Well, you know what? Get in the door. So what am I doing wrong here? Am I not pushing the right button? It has been a while since I played this game. I could have sworn it was E, though. Right? Isn't it enter? E to enter the damn door? F to enter the damn door? Oh, it's F. Whoops!
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense. All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
Yep. Who's the cops? That's likely not going to happen. That's not how you lose the cops. That is how you don't lose the cops. Oh, good. Now we've got no hood. No hood. Pardon me, Mr. Officer. I need you to go that way. Well, I wonder if I can spray paint the hell out of this thing. Look, officer, you need to get the shit out of my way. I'm sorry. This would be my final warning. Can we park this bad boy in here?
Fucking politicians!
I'm gonna guess that's a big negatory. Okay, so caps lock did what exactly? Does it allow me to... Oh, everybody's having fun inside my bus of doom. Can I just go this way? Is that possible? I think we pretty much lost them, haven't we?
No, I'm not going back.
Yeah, let's just park over here. Yeah, we're good. We're golden. I don't know how we managed to lose the police.
Don't fucking eat me back there.
Come on.
I'm trying to save the preppy asses. So calm down.
Actor Industrial is where they're meant to meet us, by the Globe Oil Plant.
Get to the bus drop. Okay. Hey, sweet. I didn't think I'd be able to do that. Whoa. Pardon me. Pardon me, beep beep bop, beep 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 beep.
What are you folks in for?
For these fellas, it's white collar shenanigans. Caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit.
Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyway.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
Which means you owe me a favor, Mr. Cannibal. You owe me a favor. And don't think the lost won't come collecting. Don't think that for a split second. Whoa there, homie. Let's not tip the bus right near the end of the mission. That would be pretty terrible. I can't believe we got away from the cops there. That was friggin' amazing. Whoa! Sorry. Hope everybody's having fun in the bus. Yeah, everybody's having tons of fun. Enjoying life. Living la vida loca. He'll push and pull you around. Yeah, I know. I do know that song. That's terrible. Terrible that I know it. I know. Horrible, horrible person I am. Drive. Let's just cut across the lawn. Okay, so now straight. Pardon me. Man, this thing handles like a dirty dish rag. No, sir, don't get yourself run down.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea.
What the fuck just happened?
Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage.
Yeah, let's see. Next time on The Lost and Damned, we find something else to do. Stick around. Oh, wait a second.
Friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me, a short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great genes.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman.
Okay, next time on The Lost and Damned. Johnny runs into some other wonderful adventures. Stick around.